light, turn right onto Southfield Freeway Frontage Road, then keep left to merge onto M39 North. Use the left lane to keep left to merge onto M39 North.
Deshaun Watson contract.
Sure.
A lot of owners are upset that the entire contract is guaranteed. Let me give you the other side. So Patrick Mahomes, only 19% is
in 1 mile, turn right onto Westmoreland Road.
19% is guaranteed. Those would be considered the two top quarterbacks in the league. Well, how does this affect Joe Burrow and Justin Herbert? They play for teams that are notoriously cheap.
It makes them more
money. Like, come on. Look, that's why I saluted the Browns for doing what they did. Whether you hate Watson, like him, think he's guilty, think he's innocent, don't want him near your team. The point was, if this guy is an elite QB, which he is, and he doesn't want to play for my team, how do I get him to be here? You go out and you change the game. You change the terms of engagement. It was bold, and I think it's going to forever change how football deals for elite players get done.
It is. It's, you know, owners don't like the fact now that you're going to have to pony up the money and it won't be a gamble, it won't be a risk. And players, they won't have that, suddenly blew out your knee, so.
But the elite players, why can't they have the security that all the other sports have?
Mike, no owner wants to pay out any money. We talk about baseball owners being cheap. No owner does. So now it's kind of like, why did you do this? It's a group of guys
saying,
I can't,
for everybody.
I can't believe you went out and bought your wife a brand new Mercedes for Christmas. And now I look like I'm cheap, so now I gotta do something.
It's actually pretty
fair.
Okay, David. Again, let's move to another warm state. Warm city. Let's move to LA and let's talk about the Rams. They signed Bobby Wagner, according to PFF. In the last 2 years, he ranked second and 11th in linebacker ratings to them. How in the world did they get better?
I don't know. Remind me about the salary cap again.
The rubber band, that's the cap.
Can we just get to a point where we accept that the salary cap is fake? That these teams can just do all kinds of things to create money. So when teams tell you, fans, we can't help you. It's a lie. The Rams only make big moves. Only. I mean, what, David,
quarter mile,
I don't know how
destinations on your right. Bobby Wagner still has a lot of good football left.
Dude, we saw this at the genesis of the salary cap when the Niners used to circumvent the cap back in the day.
Early 90s.
Right, and teams have just learned how to play the game better and better and better.
Or you can do what the Lions have done.
Lose?
No, do nothing. Treat the offseason like a nap.
No, they didn't do it. They brought the guys back who they know the offense and the defense and the coaching staff. They have a plan, Mike. Okay. Brad Holmes said, just be patient.
If I allow that, you have to allow my Ben Simmons. It'll be okay take.
I barely said that with a straight face.
I actually meant what I said. David, go ahead. And real quick, this is the catch-up moment for you, Mike. You were gone last week. I want to get your thoughts on two things. Detroit-related, that happened. Slap. No, not on that.
Oh, I have so many thoughts.
Your thought, Lions will be on Hard Knocks, and then Detroit will be hosting the NFL Draft 2024.
Way more excited about the draft. Just a cool event for the city, something where we get to showcase that we're not this insufferable hellhole besides our weather. Like, we'll do a good job with it. This city always rises up and does a really good job for big events.
It's like I got my hand up his back, and he just said everything that I said last
night. What about the rain, everybody? It does rain. What about the rain?
Westmoreland Road. Oh, David was upset because what if it rained?
Don't worry about it. Plenty of room at the Motown Museum. We'll bring everybody inside.
We said we just move them over to Great Lakes.
Hey, don't worry. By then, District Detroit will be popping.